thrilling conclusion. Can afford anybody. These guys are all fine. I think you're just waiting or searching. Okay, that's fine. And you're doing fuck all. But you're doing it well. Yeah. Who gives a damn? I need the fucking money. Got it. Don't care. I'm trying to finish this. There's a werewolf killing my citizens. Feel so bad for them. Alright, let's go again. Let's see what terrible fucking defense he has again. This one's a little weaker, so that's good. He's maybe finally running out of money. Examine that Temple of Light. Interesting. And take that out. I'd really like to have... market. But I didn't build any of these things. Oh well. Alright, let's take out more guards. Okay, let's kill him. I'm getting distracted on the phone. That's good enough. Oh no, it's still the same fucking guard. 1, 2, 3, 4. So slide back so he doesn't fuck me up for once. Maybe I should invest in Web. This swamp actually helps a lot. It's going to make them have to go north. Okay. I wonder if he'll charge in. Everybody has to shoot him. A1 priority. Goddamn sure. The parry up. We can go after him aggressively. Damaging him is going to limit the damage he can do to me. Just hurt him a little more. Sorry, bro. Good enough, maybe. I think that's worth it, because these two can't shoot him, so he can shoot him. He's stuck in the swamp. I'm just gonna shoot Bash anyway. Trying to save his life. That was kind of stupid. I didn't really think about that. Well, let's break the parry and then charge back. Fucker. Just sit tight. fuck's sake. I'll lose more units here. Hopefully he's not the elf. Oh. I will. Ugh. Horses are too damn expensive. It was that or that. Most likely him, yeah. And, yeah, both of them. Forgot about him. Whoops. God, this guard is just a lot. Hanging in there. Those two little new guys. Let's make the army cheaper. It's getting pretty damn big. Keep up the good work, guys. That's really good money, which we're gonna need. We're gonna build a fort here somewhere soon. Let's get this over with. Yeah, just bribe them. I'm over it. Okay, now we're gonna build. We've created a dead end. We have the guards. We're gonna make an outpost. We're gonna hire up some replacements. We kill some giant spiders, get even more money. Keep exploring, crud. Doing great. Doing God's work. God being me. He'll regret this. Let's kill the wizard. Visit of Vim. Why is my morale so low? Like a broha with the fucking lightning. He's a battle mage. How intimidating. Well, let's charge him. Seems like the thing to do with this army.
charge.
Go, my peasants. To throw. I don't know. Maybe he's out of throws anyway. Shit morale. They already started with shit morale, so that's just shitter. No stamina, but we're doing. We have no stamina. Ourselves faster here. I just want to thin his ranks, and that's what we did. Just finish me off, for the love of God. Okay, we thinned his ranks. He just has a skeleton. Incredibly weak. Cool. We did it, guys. Elves, what the? Yay. We are the winners. All right. Gotten more money. Put the little two princesses up there. And we'll go kill them. He'll regret this. He's able to keep the undead, that's interesting. Even though he's a battle mage, he has some necromancy skill. Slice this fucker up. There's no pressure on us to attack. I should have protected him better. It's kind of stupid. Did I just move him forward? Wow, that was even more stupid. Be aggressive then. No one dies this turn, we're fine. And somehow he didn't die. I Did I lose a horse? Yeah, I had three horses, didn't I? Oh, he hasn't gone yet. Hello, Archer. Good, good, good. Of course, better healing, that's great. Now let's kill this bitch. Gonna try to lightning me. And he will lightning me. Start distracting him. Don't think he's gonna like me anymore. Keep marching south till we find them. Alright. Check some messages again. Onwards. They have such annoying guards. Pain in the tuchus. Fuck out of these guys, huh? Rangers down. This guy's exhausted himself. He spent his wad. Flying the screws. Got their attention. If I can have your attention, please. guy's okay. He's a little aggressive. That hurt. Dying. Michael Jordan, you get over here, bud. Onwards. Texting again. Text while you drive. He'll regret this. Now we gotta kill a bunch of, this is kinda tough, it's the cavalry again. Now he's kinda trapped there. Oh, he's down here this time. Well, we have a forest. It's actually quite nice. Oh, you can get to him. Now we have to protect this guy. He's gonna take a fucking hit to the head. Duck. Finish him. I think we're okay here. These crossbow, man, these crossbow shots are loud. Did he have forest knowledge? Guess he could just get through there. Do the math right. This is a very difficult guard. It's crazy how kind of difficult they are. Regroup. Back line. That's him, just the fucking party wiped. So deadly. Now you actually have to move into range. I'm not coming to you more, you fuck. I mean, I guess that was kind of my fault. They just have so many goddamn crossbowmen. It's too much. I actually have to retreat now. For fuck's sake. Wow, those are expensive. Everybody is. can't kill some gnolls. Oh, man. I don't think he would have been trampled, but you say so. Let's get a fucking dryad. They're really good against ranged in the forest. God, these armies. Really expensive to get new troops. Oh, did I do that? Oops. I meant to explore. I guess I need to go to them. Which means my healers are dead. How god awful he truly is. Yeah, I knew I shouldn't have put him up there. Oh, man. Well, we won something finally. With crud. These three all love each other. I mean, I'd like to get crossbowmen and two more guys. God damn. It's taking a little longer than I thought it would. It's because the fucking guards are so intense. So intense. And these people got so goddamn expensive. We never found metal in this whole map. And the dwarfs don't have it. I bet if we explored the province, we'd find it there, but... No, they don't have it. Job night. I have no gem income either. One more turn. And we'll go lose 4 or 5 more units to the next guards. Can't believe he had all these guards. They're very expensive guards. Yeah, we'll use the dwarves. Push on in. Gotta be getting... They're in the southwest corner. There's probably three or four more provinces to take. Maybe get you guys there. I hope he's not in firing range. This is the same map we just fought on. This guy's on an island. We gotta pull him back. Time to shoot the crossbowman. I'm not moving towards them this time. So he can beat the fuck out of him. We should be safe here. Problem is this guy can get up on me. Oh, and I left it open for him like a dumb fuck. I should have moved him down to there and just let him get shot in the face. At least wound him. Do less damage now. Gotta really shit the bed on that. Just don't kill him. That's the beauty of a commander. You can kind of take some hits to the face. Everything into him. Goddamn cavalry. Alright, I think we're good on... Like, what's his range? 4 now. He still can't reach us. Doing much better. These guys might shoot them a couple times. This guy might be in trouble. Okay, they're alright. Fuck out of the sniper. Kind of a way. I could have used these on him. Probably killed him. Let's get that guy. Soften him up like butter. Alright. I was always in trouble. You can kind of close the door though there. I'm gonna take out some of these crossbowmen. Leave some of the pressure on him. I just left him open. You should be able to one hit him. This guy survived 2 attacks. Don't grunt at me. Bitch. Okay. Wow, that's a big deal. Who's had those rewards? Oh, we didn't lose anyone. It was a lot more methodical, less sloppy. I hope so. Let's see. You never get to do anything. Poor little bastard. Because you suck. Mostly because you suck. You're not sure I'll make it, Karin. We'll see. Got that like hamstring ability. Just shoot these guys. Take some pressure off. They can heal themselves. They're like little tanks. They tanks you. What am I doing? Probably morale and attack. Leveled up twice on that one. Big deal. Okay, normal guards. We can do this. He'll regret this. He'll regret this. And attack. Get on the hills. You can get up there. Help them out. Yeah, this is the easier army. Double shot somebody. Yeah. Double shot espresso. They just have so much range. It's fucking crazy. Be in trouble. Let's see what happens this turn. Ugh. I was hoping he'd have forced march. He's gonna be hard to heal. I think he'll be okay though. He's gonna do like no damage. I might be able to kill him. That a boy healer? You bloodthirsty animal. My dog is quite upset. It's the mailman. The dog's worst enemy. Yeah, this guy was always gonna be trouble. think we can kill him. This is gonna be a low level commander. Not even level 10 yet. This guy is so fucking useless. Lost. Oh my god, finally. Let's go there. Protect our assets. Is there gonna be a super cavalry army on here again? I bet there is. Oh, he's attacking into my lands? Okay, bitch. I didn't see that was happening. Very interesting. Oh. Archer's dead. I wonder if he does, actually. He doesn't. It's kind of a waste. We'll just start shooting the leader, I guess. Or I just put an air shield. Very intelligent. These archers. I might lose my elf here, but it's used a lot of its ammo up. One shot your fucking ass. Getting low on ammo. You got this elf or dwarf, whatever the fuck you are. No, hobbit. Hobbits is. You get that archer all flustered. Salting me. We're up 3-1. This asshole's out of ammo finally. Not a lot left that scares me. I think he's out of ammo now too. Archers have done great. What's the issue here? He has no morale. It's crazy. Scared, as you should be. Let the dwarf get on the hills. That's a mistake, bitch. He has agility. He might have agility, he didn't. He fled.
Ezek.
What's up? Welcome aboard, guys. Just bribe them. Oh, you can kill something. These are happy days. I have, like, no magic. Gems. I am running a deficit. Poorly run economy. Boy, Michael Jordan. Trying to come up in my capital, huh? I'm gonna find yours eventually. We have to go this way, because it could be down here, and then we'll go this way. We have got to be so motherfucking close. I took the long way otherwise. There it is. There she blows. It's gonna be a tough battle for the last one. That's okay. It's gonna be that cavalry one more time. Go protect the homeland, Michael Jordan. I will crush them. I don't know if crush is what we'll do, but we'll probably win with some casualties. I think that's fair. We will have some casualties. This motherfucker's getting in here now. Well, these are some defensive units, so. Guy's the issue. He's always the fucking issue every single fucking time. No longer an issue. Let's try to reduce his charge ability by moving in, but that's gonna put him in the line of fire. So I don't know. Maybe it's worth it. Shot a crossbowman, we're gonna do it every single fucking time. My swordsman, go heal him. This guy's fucked. He's just fucked. I can't do anything about it. These two are in trouble. One of them's gonna die. These guys, probably him. Kept him alive. For now. Yeah, if you want to sacrifice your sniper, that is just fine. He's gonna have good defense. They cut it in half is the problem. That it matters. They're very defensive units. Can we slice him down? I think we gotta do that. Oh, is he still alive? Do I give a shit? I'll try to give a shit. Motherfucker. He's fucked now. A little rough. It's okay. I knew it'd be rough. Hopefully this siege doesn't take forever. It's the only thing I'm worried about. We don't have the best siege. 71's not bad, actually. Let's see how long it takes. Complexity? Difficulty? Competent? Oh, it's done already. GG. Yeah, it's incompetent. I'm doing a campaign. This is Shard 14 or something. I have all of them on the YouTube link below from the beginning if you'd like to follow along. I've lost one shard. I just got steamrolled by Bleth. You just crushed me. So this is what, shard 14? 13 out of 14 ain't bad. Farino. Just feed him in to the death kill box. The lone survivor. Well, he was the lone survivor. Good game. Had to do one reversion like a bastard. Close to 100 again. I'll take it. We can get Pegasus now. Probably going here next since it's another small. Yeah, well, it's... I'm trying not to revert a lot. And since it's a Let's Play, man, I don't want to have, like, fucking 10-hour shards, you know? I can put it on a really difficult setting and, like, take 10 fucking hours per shard. I mean, no one wants to watch that. And it's fun to play, but no one wants to watch 10-hour shards. I like to do them in 2 to 3 hours. For my, just for fun sandbox, yeah, I go up on difficulty. But it's different when you're trying to stream. Like, turn 400. Alright, we finally got there, you know. Save scum 10 times. Everything just fell our way, you know. It's this game is hard, man. It's really hard. But we're getting there. Conquered our 14th shard, I guess. I was trying to find... Oh, it's right here. No. Competent. There's a way to change it, I know. Change difficulty. I mean, I mostly play expert. Master, and... I mean, this is ridiculous. Yeah, don't even try. That's about right. I could see master being... I mean, these... I guess people do them. I don't know. Like, I could do expert, it would just be, like, twice as long per shard. I just don't see the point in that. It's right in the middle, right? So this is usually how I play on the sandbox and whatnot. I've done some master sandboxes and won. They just fucking take forever. Expert's not that hard at all. I was just trying to save time. Just trying to save time. Yeah, I don't think overload's possible. I don't really... Like, this is hard. Really fucking hard. A lot of things have to go your way. Yeah, exactly. This is hard, but I didn't want to make it a very long stream for everybody. This is... Okay, coin flips. It's going to take a long time. They're going to be coin flips. Good luck. And why are you even trying? I mean, like, it's don't even try. It's just too much. I tried it once and I'm dead like 10 turns. And like the money economy is so imbalanced. They already have like really high tier units. Yeah, the mod changes a lot of things too, for sure. So for a Let's Play, this is just where I wanted to be. I mean, I'm doing a single player sandbox. That everyone's set to expert. I meant to show off the sandbox, because it's a lot of the late game stuff you don't get to see. Like some of the really fun units. Like if you guys are just watching me over and over, You never get to see these high ranks. Like, this beholder is really cool. There's the swallower. This is an insane tier 2 unit. Like, look at this fucking thing. That's a tier 2. That's why he's 116 gold. You know, you got the leveled up units, all the medals. Like, it, late game is a lot of fun. Yeah, maybe I'll put this on YouTube or stream it a little bit. He's got the werewolves, which are a lot of fun. I really like the werewolves. He's the evil one. Warrior obviously doesn't need as many units to function. I think I got a mage down here. Almost level 30. A demon army. I finally got the Avenger. I think they're a lot of fun. The demon armies. They're so fucking gem expensive. I don't know why my Twitch just stopped. So this one's on expert. I mean, I could have done it on master, because I'm just steamrolling now at this point. I just kind of play to unlock locations that are really fun. Like dragons, three dragons. So I might do some one-offs of me like trying to attack dragons. I think I found the one guy. Yeah, Tesseract. This guy is literally the most difficult creature in the game. It's got like, it's like four, five dragons in one creature. It's HP, it's defense, it's just insane. The Terras Q. So I'd have to take like a full, I'd have to take my whole full level 30 commander with level 30 units into that battle. And I'll still probably lose. But that's the point. But I think it'd be fun. I might do some one-offs of me doing that. So. Yeah. You just attack his stamina. That's what I've heard. But, I haven't gotten stamina attacking units yet. I don't even know what are his spells. Like, I can do Dragon Form, Enchanted Grove. He'll just chew through that. This guy's got some really good summons. Mages are my favorite to play. I love playing mages. So he's an Archdruid. He's got, I gotta get some better gear, too. But this is just a take your time sandbox. Just, this is, I don't, like, the AI just kind of gets in the way at this point. It's like, can the AI stop? Like, I've got him boxed into this lower corner. As you can see, I control the entire fucking map. I started up here, which is actually an amazing starting spot, because no one could get me, because of these mountain ranges. The area was actually extremely resource poor. Like, I had horses and metal eventually. That took taking out a very high level army to get Dionium. So I didn't have any resources, but I had one hex box choke point and then mountains. So I was able to develop in this corner really slowly. Because as you go up on difficulty, the enemies around you are so much harder to kill, and the locations are so much harder. So it takes a long time to really get the ball going. But once you get the ball going, you'll just steamroll. So anyway, I gotta log off for now. But if you want to see more of this stuff, hit the follow button or check out my YouTube, where I transfer all the stuff from a while ago. Because Twitch only keeps it like 90 days or something. And it's been more than 90 days since I started that campaign. I'll never stop playing this game. This is probably the best game ever made. Which is like, those are big words, but it's just insanely fun. Custom, like, I still haven't tried everything, every build or every style. It's just way too much to this game. It's so much replayability. So much replayability. There's armies I've never done. Spells I've never used. Like, I have all these tier 4s just sitting in here. I've never used Summon Wyvern. I've never used the Scion. I think they'd be just really fucking ridiculous. Because once you get to the high-end units, the magic, there's some really, really fun magic. I don't think I can see the Scions exactly. Let's see if we can find them this way. So you master this Psy school, or Psych, or whatever the school. You get Scion, Lord of Phantoms, Sorcery Monument. So you can recruit Scions. So it's the sorcery branch. I haven't even decided what I'm going to pick. I'm probably going to do a Chaos Mastery. And I'll be able to get Gates of the Abyss and all the cool demon summons. I might actually go Holy, too, and then get a Seraphim. We'll see. I haven't really used a Seraphim. I don't even have a foreign quarter yet. Like, and that's just it. Then there's so many different species you can take. Like the elves. I've played the elves, actually. All the way to tier 4 units. But like the Alkari, I've never taken to tier 4. I've never even allied myself with the Drow. I gotta find a race and just ally myself with one of them here. I've had a hard time making an alliance. Balrog? Isn't that the, like, Serbian god? Serbian gods or Slavic? Anyway, I'm rambling on. I'm going to take a break because I'm going to be playing some Mordheim Madness, a tournament, a PvP match here in about 10 to 15 or something like that. Yeah, I think that's like a Slavic demon, from what I've understood. I'm not as up on the Eastern gods as I am, like, Scandinavian or Celtic. Anyway. So, thanks for watching. Like I said, follow along. This game's timeless. I'll be playing it forever when I'm not playing many other games. But I always come back to Eador because I love strategy games. And just because time has changed and moved on doesn't mean the core game isn't amazing. You don't need amazing graphics to have an amazing game. And I think Eador is a sign of that. You just have to have really fun replayability, customizability, all the customization from troops to how they're developed, just everything, man. It's so good. And New Horizons just really makes it shine. So, alright, see you guys in a bit if you want to watch some Mordheim.